Good morning, everybody. Welcome to my performance exam. In case you didn't know, my name's Jack Waterhouse. This is my band. I've been thinking for a long while about what to call them. Still haven't come up with an idea. Maybe the Ventnor Collective? Yeah, maybe something like that, yeah? Whatever. Anyway, I'm going to play a few jazz tunes here, from the progressive to the traditional sort of stuff. And this is a tune called Gone by Miles Davis.
Thank you.
featuring an amazing horn section and George Stuka on the bass guitar. I'd like to welcome to the stage Peter Hutchison on keys. I'm going to do a tune from the film Whiplash. It's called Caravan. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Bring to the stage Ian Hall, and with this I think I should introduce the rest of the band. So, beginning from the left, we've got the elegant Ellie DeBell. We have the smooth Sam Johnson on tennis saxophone. The jazz king himself, James Kajenga. Sexy George Stuka on bass. And from the right, coming in, we have the pretty Phoebe Hutchinson. The raunchy Ross Tremaine on trombone. Yeah. The suave Sophie Stones on trumpet. Yeah. The cool Chris Standen on trumpet one. And last but not least, Ian Hall on guitar. So that's all we have for today. We just have one more tune left for you. It's by Snarky Puppy, it's called What About Me. And I was thinking about stuff to say on the way here, but there is really nothing to say about this. Just enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you.